No, it's not. It's not because even if I was a different country, I just tell you the truth. Kanu was just, I think, underrated play. So humble, nice guy. Never anything bad coming out of him. Only good, positive. And he was good play. You know, we all know that famous term that he had. You know, and even watching him on TV, I was telling. He was just good and a good guy too, you know, very important, but yeah, kind of, if we go down to technique, Kanu was, you know, Kolotore was a bit more, you know, more tough. Lauren had good technique too, but when he went down to play as a right back, it started to be, but Nwankwo was just something different, so. Yeah.